ride the wiper, the bike wiper?
No, I don't need it at the moment. I'm gonna turn that off. There's a car coming.
Yeah, then what's your plan then?
I'm gonna wait for it.
Alright, good. Going out of the parking, turn left.
Alright.
Somebody is like, some car is hindering you, so what should you do?
I need to know that they're present, that they're there, and be extra, be careful.
Alright. I think sometimes you need to just even creep and check.
Yeah.
If they're moving, alright?
Slowly rolling.
Just follow the road ahead, please. How you find out the cars are coming?
Through the bodies of the other cars. If
right,
I see,
right, so you have to go.
Yeah, if I see any reflection.
Any pedestrian coming?
Yeah, that one there is a bit far away. I think I'll wait for them to go.
Alright.
Yeah, we'll see.
Any hazard?
I could have gone, but yeah. No, there's a pedestrian coming.
So let's wait, let them go further. Do you think that's right?
Yeah, I'm going to pass.
Yeah, good.
I think after the motorbike, I'll go to the motorbike behind.
Whenever you think it's safe.
Yeah.
Do you think it's safe to go after the motorbike?
No, not now.
Do you think it's safe now? Yeah?
There's a pedestrian.
Take the next road on your right, please. The reason for me to stop you over here, I have noticed that you were a little bit hesitant when you were turning left on the green lane.
Yeah.
What was the reason, what was the delay, why you were thinking like
because
that?
The cars, because I was turning obviously from a junction onto the main road, and the cars were like, the speed was high, and then I was a bit nervous if I could just go in back. It took me a bit of a while.
Okay.
So
you know the hazards that you know, the cars were fast and our speed was like
zero. Our speed was zero.
It was difficult.
Yeah,
right.
And it would take me time.
Okay.
Yeah.
So, but don't you see that there were a couple of times then there was a chance for you to get onto the road?
Yeah.
And you were still hesitant?
Yeah, I think. For next time, I'll because now I know I can judge the speed difference, so I'll know when to turn.
So do you think that you need my help? If you want, I can prompt you or I can guide you.
I'll try by myself and then.
All right. So if anything like that comes up, you wanted to try it yourself.
Yeah.
All right. All right. Move off if you're ready. Thank you. turn right wheel, you will be positioning your car.
I'm
going to
position on the right side of the lane.
Alright, good.
Yeah. And the traffic lights changed.
Yeah. Because before us there were few cars, so
yeah,
that's why it changed.
Yeah.
So what is the hazard if you know we don't keep this thing in mind?
Then if we don't keep it in mind, then if we suddenly brake, the car behind us can hit us.
Mm-hmm. So what needs to be done from your side?
I need to check my mirrors before I press the brake and
yeah,
make sure that the car behind me has enough time.
All right.
To break as well.
Good.
There's no car coming. It's going to go.
At the end of the road, turn left.
Yeah.
Now you can see that we are again coming to the main road.
Yeah.
So, do you need my help?
I think I'll try by
okay.
myself.
Alright, good. Fair enough.
Yeah, I think that's good. they park cars.
Yeah.
And I need to not, even though it's just 30 road, which is the same.
Yeah.
Cars parked.
Do you think your position is correct at the moment?
Yeah.
And is it?
Yeah, pedestrians crossing the road and the zebra crossing.
Yeah.
There's no pedestrians now, so safe for me to go. And a zebra crossing coming in.
Yeah.
There's no more crossing, so I can go.
Now, this is a busy area. How you handle this location? There's a big hazard over here.
Yeah, I'm gonna slow down a bit. So there's people.
Yeah.
Pedestrians.
And you can see another hazard over there.
There's roadwork going on.
Yeah. And do you think your speed is correct? Don't you think you need to go a little slow? You know, when we were coming on the green lane, I informed you that there was cars over there. So, do you think that there were some dangers over there? Any potential hazards?
Yeah, there was roadwork going on,
mm-hmm.
There was pedestrians, there was parked cars.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
So, how you will handle this kind of situation?
By keeping my speed slow.
So, do you think that your speed was slow?
I think it was a little bit faster.
Yeah, so what kind of danger is involved in this kind of situation?
Because then I'll lose control over the car. If,
mm-hmm.
it's, if it's slow, then I have control over the car, but if
mm-hmm.
it's not, next time I'll meet you.
Now, when you were saying that the cars were parked on the both side,
yeah,
and there was a big lorry with the full of cars, and you know the cars behind that lorry was there,
yeah.
So what kind of danger involved in that kind of situation, you know?
Because the cars from the other side will be coming onto our lane and
right.
use our lane,
mm-hmm.
and then we will need to like.
So, do you have any plan for tackling that kind of situation?
Yeah, if I see any space on my side, on the left, I'll just dip in,
mm-hmm.
or if they have any space, they'll dip in.
But as you can see, your speed was, you were saying that my speed was a bit
yeah.
fast. So, in that type of situation, it was a bit difficult for us
yeah.
to stop the car
yeah.
and to position ourselves and make space for oncoming
mm-hmm.
traffic, don't you think so?
Yeah.
That was a big hazard.
Mm-hmm.
Plus, there was other hazards involved when we were going through that
yeah.
area. What kind of, do you identify any other?
Pedestrians walking.
Yes, pedestrian walking.
Yeah.
So you need to know that when pedestrians are walking,
mm-hmm.
Who is more vulnerable
yeah.
Than pedestrians?
Mm-hmm. It's gonna be me.
No, pedestrians. because we are safe.
I mean, I'm gonna be in charge. Like
Because and yes, definitely you are in charge of the car. You took the responsibility that I'm responsible.
Yeah.
So when I gave you the charge, I was counting on you that you will do it responsibly.
Yeah.
So do you think that that kind of a speed is good enough?
No, I think I should slow it down a bit.
Yeah, you should, because you know that will make you put you in trouble.
Yeah.
And then there was a car, white car, was coming onto the road and giving indicator. You had no plan to give make space for the car. You were just going on.
Yeah.
And you were missing your mirrors. You were not checking that who is behind us. And if I have to stop the car, you need to make a plan that you know. If the car is coming on to the road, my side.
Yeah.
And if I have to slow down or stop, do I have a plan?
Okay, yeah, that makes
sense.
Yeah.
So, and constantly your speed was same. You were saying that I have to slow down.
Yeah.
But you were not slowing
so
down.
So I should have a speed of like 15?
No. Is still too much for that area at that point of time. Yes, we can go up to 20-25 on that road, but we have to.
Okay, so it's
alright.
Alright, that's fine.
I hope next time
I'll
careful.
Keep that in mind.
Do you think that you need me to help you out if that kind of situation, if I'm raising any question, you
not,
can.
I think I'll try myself. No, not
alright. Alright, move off when you're ready.
Thank you.
I hope everything is fine now.
Yes.
You're good enough?
Yes.
Happy?
Good now.
Good.
Yes.
Alright. You have to look for the potholes as well, right? Good.
Slowly rolling.
And the traffic light, please turn left.
Okay, that's fine.
Traffic light can change. Do you have a plan?
I'm gonna slow down a bit.
Any motorcycle cyclist around us?
No. There's a pedestrian waiting to cross, but that's it, I think. No. Yeah, definitely crossing the road.
I would like you to turn left, please.
Okay, that's fine.
Where you position yourself?
I'm going to
turn left. You're turning left.
That's fine.
Your speed is not correct. What happened there at the junction?
I lost control because my speed was so high.
And before that, what was the issue before turning?
I missed my turn and I went too far.
Why? Do you have any idea?
It's because my speed was... I lost control of my
that
speed.
That was when you were turning. But
yeah.
I'm asking you before before approaching the junction.
Yeah.
You were having some problems, like. When I said to turn left.
I missed, so I didn't, from my reference point, I didn't turn.
Even before that, you know, there was...
pedestrian?
No, when I said at the traffic light, turn left. Okay, let me remind you.
Mm-hmm.
I said turn left, but
mm-hmm.
your position was in the middle of the lane,
yeah.
right? So, and I ask you where you position yourself,
and then you
were trying to turn towards the right side,
yeah.
right? You, because you were, but I saw that you were trying to
turn
move
to
the towards
right.
the right, then
I
reiterated, I said, you are turning left.
Left.
And then
yeah.
what happened?
And then I suddenly tried to move to the left,
yeah.
and then I lost control of the car.
Yeah, so in that kind of situation, what do you need to do?
I need to make sure I know where I'm turning.
First of all, what needs
like
to be
I need
done?
To get into the right lane.
Yeah, you have to slow down your speed. Alright?
Yeah.
When you slow down your speed, the car is under your control.
Yeah.
Then check your mirrors and then position yourself accordingly.
Yeah, that's
if there is a problem,
mm-hmm.
because there is a lot of danger involved in this.
Yeah.
Right? If somebody wants to turn left behind us,
mm-hmm.
they have already positioned themselves.
Okay.
And then we are making our position more towards the left side. We
yes.
are making them, bringing them into the danger zone. We are making our lives dangerous
yeah.
and creating a chaos
yeah.
on the road.
Yeah.
So in that kind of situation, just go straight ahead.
Okay,
all right.
That's fine.
If the signal is open and safe to go, then carry on. All right.
Okay.
Now, I would like you to do that thing. We will try to. Do the junction again,
yeah.
and I hope you'll be happy to do it yourself. Or you want my instruction, or do you want me to keep telling you again and again what to do?
I think I'll try this one time. I'll try by myself.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right.
Because before I got confused, if I need to turn left, that's
right.
why I lost control. But now I need to be aware.
All right. You're aware of the car coming
yeah,
closer to us.
Yeah. Park.
Yeah, I think we are in front of their house and they want to park the car, so that's why you know, they are just trying to block us. So let's move off,
yeah.
and you know what you need to do because there is no space for us to
reverse a little bit.
Yes, we have to reverse a little bit. Just wait and see. Let's see what the gentleman is trying to do.
Okay.
Yeah, just hold on. He's doing a maneuver. So we are going to do same junction, all right? And you agreed that you'd take the responsibility.
Yeah, I'm trying to.
But if you need any help, do let me know, all right? I told you earlier, if you need any kind of a help,
okay,
let me know. I'm here to help you out. Okay.
Alright, that's fine.
Move off when you're ready, please.
Pedestrians waiting to cross.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
So be mindful, alright? They can't come on the road, so because there is a child with them.
pedestrians waiting to cross. And there's pedestrians on the road as well.
Which speed do you think we should travel?
10.
10 speeds?
Okay, a bit more.
Not here.
Yeah. The pedestrian on the zebra crossing.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to stop here.
Yeah.
I thought she was going straight.
Stop the car, alright?
Yeah.
Take the control for me.
Yeah, taking the control.
Thank you.
I thought she was going to go straight.
Yeah, you need to check the body language of the pedestrian.
Yeah.
Alright? Now, what's your plan?
I'm going to slow down. Or just hold back.
Is this the right place to hold back?
No. No, I'm going to have to overtake.
Yeah?
There's no one coming.
Yeah, good.
Signal. Move back onto the road.
So are you aware?
Yeah.
The car is like off of the
thing? Yeah. The pedestrian crossing.
Good. Do you still need the signal?
Oh no, I didn't realize.
Hot holes are there. I was telling you just be aware of the body language of the pedestrian.
Yeah.
Although he was not on the
road yet.
So but they have priority.
Yeah.
Alright? I just need to ask you about the session and can you please switch off the car for me?
Yeah.
How was your lesson?
I think I learned quite